May his soul rest in perfect
they
peace.
They can't call all elders. They can't go. They can't pray.
They pray.
Pastor Dare has gone to rest with the Lord.
Hi everyone, welcome back to this YouTube channel, True Dreams with Lady T. It's your sister, your friend, it's your girl. If this is your first time or you just didn't get post for YouTube, you just come across this our channel, please consider to hit the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so you will know anytime I post video. Yeah, thank you so much for coming around again and God bless you. For this our channel, now Tori, now we'll be talking, now Pidgin English will take the Nakawa Tori for here. And also, we're not there yet to talk. We are here to say a story that will change life, that will save life, that will change situation of things. If you share this video, you are going to save someone today. So thank you once again for coming around. So today we want to talk about Pastor Adeboye, the general overseer of Redeemed Christian Church. He just lost his first son this early morning on Thursday, and the son day 42 years when he died, and our next month now will make him complete 43 years. He get children, you get wife, you get parents. Sometimes if news just come up like this, we could feel bad. We not too need to feel bad because God give and God take. I just pray for the family that Almighty God will give them the strength to bear this great loss. According to the way we tell Yera, they say he sleep, he not wake up. But you know they say ko, he not complain of any sickness at all. When the wife still say he not wake up, she can't shout, can't call people, call church members, because the church where they go, they be the assistant pastor for the church. Despite say na in papa be general overseer of that church, he still be assistant pastor of that church. So they can't call all elders. They can't go. They can't pray. They pray. You know, wake up. Because this man, you know, complain of any weakness. Say maybe they're the painter or that one the painter. But although they say they'll come see, talk, or give more details if they know anything. For now, they don't know of any health issue with her. But if they know or hear anything from the family, they'll come talk. Huh? The person will tell news. I talk this one. So when they pray, you know, wake up. God give, God take. Nobody can question God. But God know the time to take. Nobody know when they go. It can't pay me so much, say, for the comment section. People go, they write, say, eh, their papa na general overseer pastor. Why God not tell them? He not say they talk to God. Why he be say at this time? Why he be say at the time of something very important, and that type of people go home, they find blame or they find what they want to talk. Nobody will not go die on this earth. Everybody must die. But we will not want die. Everybody want go if nobody want die. We they pray more, we last long. And I still continue to pray for anybody when they listen or they watch this my video, and me when they talk. All of us will be not that premature death. We will grow old to 120 years. If we have the strength, we will continue. I pray this prayer for myself and also pray for you when they watch me now. But God knows the best. When he celebrates his birthday for last year, when he completes 42 years, the general overseer, when he be papa, he writes for his Facebook page, when this pastor daddy when he died, so complete 42 years. Amok will listen to what his papa writes. He can write, say, our first miracle child. We pray that God will keep his miraculous working power in your life and all those who need a miracle today. We use you as a point of contact for their own. In Jesus' name, amen. Love from dad, mom, and the old Adeboye dynasty. No, no verse, I'm not pronounce that one well. You understand? Now, so papa write last year, and he remain 1 month, make it complete 43. And then the next month will be birthday again. You see, anytime though they approach Percy birthday, Percy they always they pray, because that time everybody in the world have 40% chances of dying.
And so they talk her. So that's why anytime though they approach birthday. But I tell God say, you know, sick sickness. So if you say you call the sick, 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 they rush and go here, they rush and go there. It's sleep. Now it's I sleep. Now God take call her. God knows the best. So we Africans, Nigerians especially, when something go happen, we know they leave bad comments, say why they not see the vision, that they hear people, why they not feel reason when they pray. No, all those kind of talk is not good. Because this family, they are in pains. When I know they always they forget as a Christian. Bible say rejoice with people that rejoice and mourn or weep with people that weep. At this time, you need to let the family know that you are close to them in these pains, in this time. Because it's not easy. You understand? I just continue to pray for the family. God will give them the strength, the heart to bear this great loss. Those people, when they talk, say, hey, why not raise them from death? Hey, as he died when they pray, if I resurrect. No. Once God don't talk, he don't talk. God knows the best. God know why he called him at this time. Because the world, now they see what they are put to for the world. The world is full of wickedness. The world is full of evil. So God, they quit taking your commands before the whole change or before I don't understand. But God knows the best. Because the world we are living now. So my brothers and sisters, when something happened to a pastor, especially Christian, more not they mock.
Because pastors, they are humans. Pastors are not mortal. People will just they look pastor like say they be God. Pastors are human beings like you. Anything can happen to them. Even if say they are pastor or general overseer, it don't mean say they not go die. They must surely die because everybody must die in the world. It don't mean say their children or their generation or their grandchildren not go die. It must surely happen. If you not even remember, for those days for Bible, Moses not die. Moses do the work of God. Abraham too. Many people die. Everybody must die in the world. So man, I know they take her serious. As if say maybe something happened to a pastor. People go they take her personally, say in a pastor, why this kind of bad thing happened to her. It can happen to anybody. God just they use pastor because they lead people to Christ. Maybe the work where God they send them. It don't mean say they can't be one kind of mortal person or one kind. I don't know the way I'll take put and say that nothing will happen to them. But sometimes God they protect them. And sometimes God they allow something they happen to them for some reasons. So for us to learn that pastors are human. So my people, move not they try to they bring comment. So when Joda pastor Bashiri Abibushiri, when he lost his daughter that time, so people begin they mock, they talk. No, we in Africa, we need to stop all this kind of talk when they talk. Because something can happen to anybody. You know me say something bad happened for one family. Me say that family no know God again or whatever. So please, my people, it's getting too much now. More we try to learn how to sympathize with people.
More we just wait. More we hear from the family what it really happened. Whether they know whether it gets any health issue before or not. But for now, according to the church members, they say it don't get any health issue when they know of. But they'll still wait to hear from the family. You understand? So I just bring this story come to let us know that we should try to sympathize with this man of God, Pastor Adeboye, when we say he lost his son. Please, let's try and sympathize with them. Don't leave bad comments for this family. Anytime something happens, people go they find complaint, they find bad comments where we say they want to leave. It's not good. It's not too good. Because nobody knows tomorrow. You understand? So my people, I just make this video and if we hear any more anything about what really happened, I will still come back and make another video. But for now, this man, he don't go. May his soul rest in peace. And again, let's sympathize with the family. Thank you so much for watching. I remain your sister, your friend, your girl, your pikin. Anyone you call me, I did it for you to dream this bright life with Lady T. If you are not subscribed to this YouTube channel, please consider to hit the subscribe button. Click on the notification bell so you will know anytime I put video. Yeah, thank you and God bless you. See you on our next video. Ciao, ciao.
If there is anything that is bothering you, my friend, Please say it so others will learn. Bring it to true dreams with Lady T. And God will be your strength. Bring it to true dreams.